Munna Bhai series is one of the all-time favorite series of almost every cinema lover, and it seems there is much more joy to celebrate as Munna Bhai 3 is finally happening. Filmmaker Rajkumar Hirani is all set to helm the third installment of highly entertaining Munna Bhai franchisee with Sanjay Dutt. Incidentally, the filmmaker was penning its script when the latter started sharing with him the story of his life. The filmmaker got so engrossed with the star's journey that he decided to capture it on celluloid and started writing his biopic Sanju along with Abhijit Joshi instead. Interestingly, even the actor joked about it to Amir Khan. Raju tells one of the media portal, once when Sanjay met Amir, he told him, Raju Munna Bhai nahi likh raha hai, meri kahani likh raha hai. And the later joked, tumne usko batai kyun? Usko wo zyada interesting lagi hogi. Now the teaser of Sanju is out and the writer-director is gearing up for the film's release on 29th June. Munna Bhai 3 is definitely next on his mind. As he himself confirmed, I have to work on that now. It might be recalled that a few years ago, after the success of Munna Bhai MBBS and Lage Raho Munna Bhai, speculations were rife that Raju would team up with Sanjay for Munna Bhai Chale Amerika, while Arshad Warsi would reprise his role as Circuit in it. Here, the filmmaker is now working on a novel subject that he is excited about. Well, let's wait for the official announcement from the makers now.